And I want to formally announce today that Richard Eastman is supporting Jerry Brown for governor because I met his father when I was a little kid, and I remember when he was the governor, and I think he'll be a great governor. But I came here today to speak about medical marijuana again.
Yes, America, vote for Jerry Brown for governor in 2020.
Mr. Garcetti, I think you have an introduction you'd like to make.
Thank you very much, Madam President, and I know we're in the middle of public comment. We'll continue that. I just did want to, and I know our last speaker pointed out, but welcome the Attorney General of our state who is here, and our former Governor, Jerry Brown. I welcome him to the council chambers as well. It's an honor to have you here.
I just want to tell you, help is on the way.
Thank you, Madam President.